Actor tip number 123. Here are my thoughts on the actor-audience relationship. An actor should never think about the audience. Unless, of course, you have to. Alright, peace out, y'all. Hope you become a stronger actor because of this great information that was not ambiguous at all. Peace.